Who is that, Jenna?
Guy from the chamber.
Come on, we're getting down here on something good.
Thank you.
somebody over here.
Three times. Sally in pursuit. Pausing for a moment to reflection. So nobody under three allowed here, but when you're 52 you can do that. So going for a ride. A nice picture of Grandpa's butt. Josh, wave. You won't get any closer while you're nursing?
That footage was a couple of years ago in Rapid City at Storybook Island. Now it's April 2nd, 92. This is Joshua on his bike. It's just starting to be spring. Okay, this is a playground back by our house. Joshua's playing cops and robbers. He's blowing the whistle. There he is, chasing some of his friends around. That's Conrad there. He's got Spencer next to him, and that's John coming down the slide. And that's Kurt there with the hat. And this is where Josh comes to play.
Peter, you gotta go.
It's a pretty nice area. As all the kids are being good. In our building, we live in. But I can't even see the end of it there. That's a laundry room. Josh! Can I say something to everybody?
No.
No? Say hi? I'm gonna make a copy for Grandma and Grandpa Purdy and everybody in Australia. No? Alright, won't be anything to say later. Tell everybody how old you are. Oh, sing a song then. You're in love. What song is this? Hi, Spence. Spence doesn't talk much. Sing a song we know, Josh. Sure. Let's hear it. Good job. Okay, Josh is going to say something here. Josh, it's not my birthday. Say something else. Happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
Today is, you know what today?